trying to arrange for another
one. That's possible. If they can, if they pass the salami, can bring it. This is how people just go through. What's Capetown so important?
That's why you see most of the people.
That's why they've said so many things about it. This Doris put all this together.
My team.
Her team, yeah.
Powerful team.
Very powerful team.
Life in AC.
Yes, and these are our students.
Student leaders.
Following them to Cape Town now. Great student leaders who have put together a fantastic town hall meeting that we're attending today.
Looking forward to the Capetown
meeting. Yeah. We have to leave everything else just so that we can be with you guys. It's your future now as a state. So our future.
The future belongs to the youth.
I told that minister, he thought it was a joke. He said, you guys are leaving.
That interview was the bomb. It was. You know the guy who's coordinating the media, he watched that interview. It was the first time in his life. He immediately just looked on his TV, immediately watched the interview. He said, I've never done politics in my life, but this, I mean. Immediately.
You can still get it.
Thank you. I'm going to use it.
Yes.
You were supposed to show this, but not that.